I have to admit that I don't really understand the whole selfie phenomenon, he said while shooting a video of his face.